This former civil servant says that came as quite a shock.
I think everybody was just extremely surprised, a lot of eyebrows raising, because I think particularly when you've got somebody who's running government procurement, that's such a direct and obvious conflict of interest. It's very difficult to see how anyone ever thought that was a good idea.